Great products, low prices, helpful service. That's Harris Ace Hardware. Harris Ace is your place for Yeti coolers, Traeger grills, Costa Del Mar sunglasses, Calcutta Renegade coolers. Plus, Harris Ace is your hometown dealer for yellow wood treated lumber. Harris Ace will not be undersold on price, so you know you're getting the best price at Harris Ace. Your favorite place for hardware and lumber supplies is Harris Ace Hardware, West Cherry Street in Jessup.
Time now for a look at latest in local sports and sports. The Braves win again 7-5. Two teams at it again tonight in Atlanta. Braves in Pittsburgh again 7-0-5 here on Big Dog Country FM 105.5. Busy weekend planned for Wayne County Recreation as both the baseball and softball district tournament teams are set for action on Friday as the district events get underway. The baseball boys events hosted here at Wayne County Recreation Department. All the girls softball events to be played in Liberty County. WIFO fan planning to bring you some district action from Justice Bill Morse Park and Ben Park Complex, beginning with a doubleheader Friday. First, we'll have the midgets at 12, the 12 and under team. They host Ware County at 4 p.m. Friday. Then we'll move to the 8 and under boys team, the Fleet team, as they have a game with Ware County at 7 p.m. on Friday night. And we'll pick up the action on Monday with the championship game set for Tuesday. Again, we'll keep you up to date with all the all-star teams and scores with help from Rec Director Lamar Speck-Eccles and the staff. 10 under boys play Friday here at home at 4 o'clock against St. Simons. And the junior boys play here at home Friday at 4 o'clock against Glenn County. The 7-8 girls all-star softball team does not play until Saturday at 10 a.m. over Liberty County. They take on Glenn County. 10 under girls play Camden County Friday at 6:15 in Liberty. 12 under girls play Camden County Friday at 7:30 in Liberty. And the 14 under girls play Douglas at 6 p.m. Friday in Liberty. Again, all the girls softball event takes place in Hinesville over in Liberty County. All the boys' baseball action takes place here in Jessup beginning Friday. Again, we'll bring you the doubleheader. Have the midgets at 4 against Ware County, the Flea Boys at 7 against Ware County. Again, both those games Friday here on Big Dog Country, FM 105.5. Three-day high school baseball camp coming to a close today at Howard Bill Warren Field as they have over 50 kids in the camp. Today they'll be handing out some awards. We'll run down those award winners for you Thursday on our sportscast. Pitching and catching camp set for Thursday, June 13th. Cost is $40. Begins tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Space is limited, so call Coach Justin McDonald at 229-424-2825. Again, that gets underway tomorrow at Howard Bill Warren Field. Also tomorrow night, the high school baseball banquet set for the commons here at 6:30. Cost is $15 for the public. Again, we'll run down all the award winners on Friday's sportscast. Touchdown Club holding a Southeast Georgia Strength and Speed and Conditioning and Agility Camp on Friday, June 28th from 8 to 12 noon. Be run by high school coaches Tommy Adams and Mike Ward. They'll be on the Butch and Bob Show later today to talk about the camp. And early registration, $40. It'll be $50 the morning of the event. If you're interested, register, email either Coach Tommy Adams at wayne.k12.ga.us or Michael Ward at wayne.k12.ga.us. Again, that camp set for Friday, June 28th. 8 college baseball teams in Omaha this weekend for the start of the College Baseball World Series. It's a double elimination event for the teams from the SEC, including the Auburn Tigers, Arkansas Razorbacks, Bulldogs from Mississippi State, and the Vanderbilt Commodores. Also in the tournament, Florida State Seminoles, Louisville, Texas Tech, and Michigan. Game 5 of the NBA Finals set for Thursday at Golden State. Toronto Raptors lead the best of 7 series 3-2. The Game 7 is needed Sunday night back in Toronto. Finally, in sports, again at Tuesday's work session, Athletic Director Ken Cribb gave the good news about the athletic department's budget, which in the past 2 years has seen a nice profit after 3 years of being in the red. Again, one of the highlights in Tuesday's report is the fact of the total money of scholarship money that Wayne County athletes received this past year, as Wayne County athletes were awarded $665,000 in financial aid to attend college this fall. Also a highlight, 8 teams in the Wayne County athletic department saw an increase in their budget and revenue from the past year. The football income increased 46%. Girls and boys basketball each increased 40%. High school baseball, 18% increase. Boys soccer, 15% increase. Girls soccer, 12% increase. And the softball team saw a 5% increase. In the high school athletic department, it was stated Tuesday night, the board meeting is in good financial shape. That's going to do it for the latest in local sports. Sports is brought to you each and every day at this time by your friends at Harris Ace Hardware.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
You've just got to